tropical and seasonal fruits in the Philippines.
Papaya is a tropical fruit lady and queen of the Philippine table and most important fruits. The large cylindrical pear resembles a reddish orange, eaten fresh or juice. The immature fruit uses a salad, soup or pickle, which is rich vitamins, iron, calcium and phosphorus are used as a medical treatment as well. Papaya is very sweet and its taste has a special flavor. Dalandan is one of the native fruits and is characterized by its intense sweetness and the amount of juice and a lot of grain pale solid and is similar to Yusuf Effendi. This fruit almost died in the 1960s after its foreign orange competition, but they are now active in return. It again, don't miss to try. Pineapple is also common fruits in the Philippines, which is one of the best species in the world. It is famous for the Cagayan de Oro region of Mindanao Island and Tagaytay area, which is located in south part of Manila. Ananas cumosus. It is sweet, nutritious summer fruit eaten fresh, or you can make juice of it. And because of its sweetness, jam, and you can make an ice cream of it, and is used as a fiber in the textile industry. Coconut. Did you know that the tropical sun is hotter than the desert? But having vegetation and clouds reduces its intensity even if you are on an island. Tropical hot will be surprised by the abundance of coconut trees that contain the best. Drinking water to get rid of that heat is a fruitful year long and sealing it in. Places of interest such as beaches, bus stations, and tasty gelato. They are fresh, juice, or dessert. For information, when the Portuguese introduces to the tropical islands, they noticed that the monkeys were climbing these trees, break out, and then eat them. Called fruit monkey. Coco means monkey. Banana is a famous fruit all over the world, especially Philippines. Banana is known for its youth and sweetness. It is considered the most economically important fruit in the country since it is one of the locally produced fruits available throughout the year. Avocado is a tropical fruit that resembles pear origin. Mexico and the Caribbean islands were formerly called fruit fertility. Its skin is bright green and tends to brownish or black when it is mature. This fruit is not sweet and its flavor is beautiful, but it is richer. Fruits with vegetable oils useful for diet. A suitable alternative for meat also contains vitamins. It is used in the Philippines as a juice after adding sugar salad, ice cream, candy, or pie. Please don't forget to follow my Facebook page at Mystery World High Technology and subscribe my YouTube channel Mr.
Reworld High Technology for more videos and updates. Thank you guys. Have a nice day and God bless to all of us.